A Longview High School student is suspended this morning for bringing a gun to school. In a statement, officials said a young man at Longview High School was in possession of a firearm Wednesday. The student realized he had the gun in his backpack and informed a teacher. Officials say the gun was never used in a manner to threaten others, and no one was harmed.